Yuzuchuinda, the Pinomia, the Vishayuma, the Kulichuma, Chichimundo, Minua, the Pinawea, Uma, Joina Mishimongo, today. Indigenous cousin, the Shinabi Daya, Chimokama, the origin of costume. Dunjiba, we play on our Miswala Kong and Dunjiba Magazine and Logan. It's a real honor to be here today. And people have asked me, are you excited? And I wasn't until, I was nervous or anything until about an hour ago, and I said, I don't want to do this. I really appreciate the honor and the privilege to be elected to serve the community for the next 2 years. I was on the council back in 1982, 1984, and I was thinking about that and how some things have changed very much, and yet some things are still the same. And so it kind of reminds me of the challenges that we have amongst us. This morning, when I did my prayers and offered tobacco, I went home to the graveyard and wanted to acknowledge and pray and ask my parents and grandparents and all the other relatives and people from this community that have went on, and ask them to help me and guide me in this very important position. A couple of weeks ago, I don't know the dynamics, but I was asked to be here when the ceremonial pipe was presented to the tribe, and again, a very, very distinct honor. And as I sat there listening to people and trying to understand, you know, where this pipe was coming from and why it was coming here, I looked at the people that were there, and I thought about 162 years ago when our ancestors sat around and made decisions that were good for all of us, not just us as individuals. And so I looked at that, and I thought that's how I hope that, again, that we can try to work together as a community and work together as a governing board, that we can do things that's good for all of our people, and that that we can remember those things that our ancestors went through. I'm not sure that on how we're going to do this, but I know in the next couple of months or so, you know, more the ceremonial type of Chief Buffalo and the responsibilities that we have in being into Red Cliff and inviting the other Anishinaabe in. And so that's something that came to us maybe at a very important time in our existence, because we're really struggling in a lot of ways. We look in our community and we see what's happening. We've got to do something more. We're going to self-destruct. I ask you during this time also to hold me accountable. You know, I can stand up and make all kinds of promises. I made one election promise to make a panel up for Mike Andrews, and I fulfilled that. I want to ask you and encourage you to hold me accountable, because I am taking this very seriously, and I'm also wanting to make sure that I remain humble and respectful and kind to people, as well as holding the other council accountable. In our community, it seems like when you talk to individuals, most of the time there's negative comments about the tribal council and governing board. And somehow, we as a people and we as a community, we as relatives, need to take a look at that and change that around so that we're all working together for the same purpose. Someone just mentioned, I can't even think of who it was, about the Robbie, I guess about the opportunity of the casino that's coming here and what that means to us for our future. So we have some wonderful opportunities. One of the things that I like that has been started in the last, I don't know how many years, but is the idea of the community concerns at council meetings. But I know people have a hard time talking to people. But your messages are very good to hear, so talk to somebody, talk to one of the council members. Offer tobacco to somebody to come to the council meeting and talk for you about your issues, because those are things that people need to hear, as well as being able to look at solutions. Working together, you know, can really help all of us. And I also want to encourage and ask those individuals in our tribe and community that are following the cultural ways that we also work together too, because we're at a point, you know, where we're losing a lot of things. Anytime one of our elders pass away, we lose something. So we got to work together also. This person is over here with the design was very good, this one with the art, with the beadwork, and this one with this and this. Let us all work together so that we can maintain that for the future. One of the challenges that I see, and it has to do with the referendum, because over the years we talked about changing our constitution. And you can see in order to pass the referendum for something, in order to update our constitution, we need those kind of numbers to do that. And so we have to look at how can we best get people to come back and vote for that so we can update our constitution, so that's important. But closing, I just wanted to share that promise you that I want to continue to follow the Anishinaabe beliefs that I come to believe in, the love, humility, truth, courage, honesty, respect, and love. And again, hold me accountable for that because it's important not only to me as a newly elected official, but also as a Anishinaabe of this community. I was telling Eric, is it 20 some years ago after this gathering, I would probably I got drunk and went to do this and do that. This afternoon, I'll probably go out to Raspberry and enjoy the peacefulness and the calmness of what the Creator has to offer us and what we can enjoy in our community. Jimmy Rich.
Oh, thank you.